Password. Our special guests this week, Elaine Joyce, and from Newhart, Tom Hoxton. Super Password, Bert Convy.
That was a wonderful entrance. Well, I don't know why we did that to you. We invited you here, and then we won't let you in.
Where would I be without this guy?
What a masterful way to...
Sometimes you get an idea you're not that wanted on a show.
No. It was a dynamite entrance. I thought it was wonderful the way you handled it. Didn't he handle that? He's so macho and so
man
strong.
Man of steel.
My goodness.
I think I may have injured parts of me.
No, you're fine. I'm glad you're finally here. And it's wonderful to see... I've seen him more recently than I've seen you.
Yes.
But it's wonderful to see you now.
Thank you very much.
This is our social life. This is the only time I ever see old friends.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean?
But I always think of you.
Well, thank you.
You're always close to me.
Likewise. Let's get out of here.
Okay.
Oh, I'm sorry. Where were we? Oh, yes. Super Password, and welcome to you all. We happen to be in the middle of a game with people you don't know, but you're going to meet them now.
Oh, good.
Would you like to do that?
I hope mine's winning.
As a matter of fact...
I'm sorry.
What is the score, Karen? What is the score at the moment? She is winning.
Yay!
Let's bring out Lisa and Bettina, shall we? Come on out.
Boy, is she winning?
Okay. Lisa and Bettina, welcome. And Lisa, you're our champ, and we'll get to you in just a moment. But for the challenger, Bettina, please introduce yourself. And you haven't won anything yet. You just started, so.
Yes. We're just starting.
That's correct.
I'm Bettina Rowe, originally from Michigan, so I'm kind of missing the snow and the skiing. But I've been in L.A. for a while, and I sell chocolates.
Isn't that wonderful?
Oh.
She sells
chocolates. Did you bring samples?
Everyone wants to see.
That's what everybody wants to know. I think if this goes on much longer, you're going to have to bring some.
I'm going to have to, yeah.
I'm sure of that. Our current champion is Lisa here, who now has, what does Lisa have?
$5,700.
Let's see if we can figure this out. $5,700. Thank you. How did you know that?
I read fast. Yeah.
Please tell us about yourself, won't you, Lisa?
My name is Lisa Truchin. I'm originally from San Diego, and now I'm living in Pasadena with four guys.
Wait a minute.
And we all go to Art Center College of Design in Pasadena.
Oh, there they are. There's the guys right over there, too. They're really rooting for you, too. Oh,
they better,
my. You live with four guys, huh?
Four guys and one other girl.
Gee, I call that fun is what I call it. Wouldn't you call that?
I think that's great.
Okay, I hope things work out well for you so you can buy whatever you all need. Probably, we won't get into that.
No.
Let's look at the first word. By the way, Bettina and Lisa are going to give the clues since we are in the middle. This is a $200 puzzle. Whoever wins this gets a chance at today's cash word. And if you're ready to go, take a look at your first word. Everybody at home has just done that. And Bettina, you'll start us off.
Eastern.
Western.
That's exactly right. What a beginning. Sharp as a tack.
What do we win?
No, you don't win anything yet. That's just the beginning. Let's put the word on the board. We have Western, sir, and you make a guess now, Tom.
Airlines.
Is it airlines?
What a good guess.
No, but very good. Isn't he clear and clean? He just said airlines, Bert. Wrong, but airlines. Next word, please. There it is. And now Bettina's going to give you the clue again.
Sun.
Moon.
Okay, Lisa?
Constellation.
Sky.
There we go.
Betelgeuse.
Star.
Yes. What did she say?
She said the name of a famous silent movie actor who was a star in his own time.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
No idea.
Bert Convy.
That's the name of a star, obviously. What was the name of the star?
I don't know.
No. The
older fellow.
The one she gave us. Beetlejuice?
Betelgeuse. Geese.
Betelgeuse. And you knew that.
Geese.
Do you speak that, whatever language that is? No. Okay.
We have
Western and we have star, sir.
Western star Gary Cooper.
Is it Gary Cooper? No, it's not Gary Cooper. No, not Gary Cooper. Let's look at the next one, shall we? Here it comes now. There it is. Bettina?
Bosom.
Breast.
No.
Ribs.
Chest.
Yes, okay. All right, you have been blooded. We now have Western Star Chest.
I've got it.
Yes?
But I'm not gonna tell it.
Dolly Parton. It's Dolly Parton.
That's your guess.
It's a sheriff.
Is it a sheriff?
Oh, Western, I didn't get
Western
it.
Star on the chest is what you were thinking. Okay, mm-hmm. Here we
if
go.
If it's Dolly Parton, I'll kill myself.
No, it's only your partner. Yeah. Okay. Here comes the next word, and now it's Lisa's turn. Who's, oh, she's yeah. giving the clue okay. to you.
Can.
I'm sorry, could you spell it? Or, I don't know if you said can or...
What did she
can.
Say?
Can.
Can.
Can. Can.
Okay. We'll be over to Bettina.
Metal.
Tin.
Yes, right. Tin can. Tough. Tough to go backwards. All right, here we go. We have Western Star, chest, and tin.
Badge.
Is it a badge? You bet it is. You were right there. You just didn't need, you didn't get pin. You really were there. It was just a choice of the way to say it is all. You
why,
won the $200.
It wasn't Dolly Parton with her Western
yes,
chest.
Yes, because it was a very good guess. I thought it very well could have been, as a matter of fact.
Really?
You won the $200, Bettina. The score is now $200 to $100. We will be back with our cash word, which is worth $3,000 after this message for you. Don't go away.
Need your lawn mowed? There's a whammy for that. Want to walk the dog? There's a whammy for that. But if you want to win, there's no whammy for that.
No whammy! No whammy!
Uh-oh!
Oh!
Big bucks!
Pesky little critters.
It's a
press your luck. Today at 1 on Buzzer. Let's play.
A new dining room set.
Beautiful patio furniture.
Beautiful modern furniture.
Let's make a deal. Burnishing the Fun. Tonight at 8 on Buzzer.
We're going to do something else first. We're going to do the password. Oh, we're back. We're back. And because Bettina won the $200 puzzle, she gets a chance to play for today's cash word. Yes, that's right. That's what that means. I just said that. Okay, here it comes. Right now, Tom, you know how to do this?
No.
All right,
no.
Here's what you do. It's kind of a magical toaster we have here. You're going to have three chances to communicate this word to Bettina. You have 5 seconds for each clue.
Do I need these?
I don't think so. No, okay. It's written quite large there. And this has nothing to do with the score of the game, and the cash word today is worth
$3,000. Nice.
Try that.
All right.
You'll get the check right now if you get it right, so let's show the folks at home what the word is, and if you just push that down, Tom, you will have the word.
Take it anyway. I won't tell. Take the check and go.
No, we're all watching.
Okay, here we go.
All right, we are ready now, sir, for clue number one.
Pancake.
Waffle.
Yes. Thank you. Was that fast enough for you? Or would you...
Now, was it a mistake for me to show her that before we did it?
Probably, yeah.
You can tell me.
Now, wait, we have to make that clear. They'll come to us now on NBC and say, you can't do that. He didn't really show it.
I
he
was
really
a,
didn't.
Just
right,
a joke.
Not a word. It was just a little joke.
Just
a very little joke.
Little
tomorrow, the cash word will be worth $1,000 again. And now we will change places because Bettina has $200, Lisa has $100. We'll change partners, okay? You could have said a lot of things. You could have said waffle. You could have said syrup. You could have said butter. You could have said all Belgian. You could have said all kinds of things, but you
I
didn't. You got it right. Here we go. $300 puzzle coming up, and this time, Elaine, you and Tom will be giving the clues. You might need them.
I brought these here for some reason. I knew it was small or something.
Let's see, they're very nice. You put them around your neck. Well, here, put this around. No.
That's why I need them so bad.
Put this around the back.
Then. Okay.
That way you will never have to worry about it. Okay, everybody at home, take a look at the word. It's coming up right now. There they have it. And Tom, you'll lead off, please.
Creased.
Folded.
Exactly yeah. right. The perfect clue. And that's why it's a very good clue.
Well, she's smart.
Yes, she's smart. And it was a very good clue. All right, let's put it on the board. We have folded, Lisa.
Handkerchief.
Is it a handkerchief? No, it's not a handkerchief.
No.
Next word, please. All the guys up there saying, ah, come on, Lisa. Here we go, next word. You're still up there, Tom.
Oriental.
Asian.
Okay, Elaine?
Japanese?
Chinese.
The perfect clue. Good for you.
Thank you.
Perfect, perfect. Here we go. Folded. We have folded Chinese. You don't guess, but Tina does.
Oh.
For the game.
Laundry?
That's what I
was. Is it laundry?
Probably not.
Gee, it was a perfect guess, wasn't it?
Yeah.
What could it be?
Almost perfect.
I'm thinking, I maybe have an idea, but I'm not sure.
Dolly
Here we go.
Parton.
No, not okay. This time. Next word, please. There it is. Elaine, you'll continue now.
Expression.
Saying.
Yes.
Yes. So good.
Boy, they're good. You guys are really good. This is for the game, Bettina. We have folded Chinese saying.
Fortune cookie.
Is it a fortune cookie? Yes, it is. All right, you got it. You didn't need fortune, you didn't need dessert. Congratulations. Lisa, my dear, thank you for being with us. You were great. You're an awfully good player, too.
Thanks.
And I don't feel bad because you won $5,700. It's not so bad. Really? We'll be right back to play Super Password for $5,000 and Bettina right after this message. Don't go away.
Well, maybe I can show you back to those four guys.
Yeah, those four guys up there. Can't wait to get their hands.
Richard Dawson.
Survey said.
Was the guy. So smooth in three-piece suits. Reality TV wasn't even born. He was just a little dose of reality.
I've got my, I'm not being overly familiar. This is my standard. No,
You're
this is
resting.
My standard super password position.
Nice.
Because I think the first week or so, I gave a girl a little squeeze here for good luck, and then she made
I
me do it.
That.
Do you remember? And she won like 45, no, she won $59,000. So you don't mind if I give you a little squeeze?
Not at all.
You, it's just because I like to do it, okay?
Right.
It has nothing to do with the score or anything else. Okay, here we go. 10 words beginning with the letter M, continuing through the letter B. Everyone you get right, Bettina, I'll give you $100. And if you get them all right, I will give you $5,000.
That's
right.
Okay, too.
Is that okay?
Yes.
You will have 60 seconds to do this. Let's take a look at the first word, please. There it is. All right? You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, set and go.
Russian.
City. Moscow.
N.
German. Hitler.
Nazi.
O.
Martini.
Olive.
P.
Smoke.
Puff.
Tobacco.
Pipe.
Holder.
Q.
Earth.
Quake.
R.
Ingredients.
Recipe.
S.
Arm.
Shoulder.
T.
Kleenex.
Tissue.
U.
Rain.
Umbrella.
V.
Eruption.
Volcano.
Yes. So smooth, not a problem. Whoa.
Now I want to come home.
That's enough, huh? That was sensational. I mean, that was so smooth and clean and nice, no problem. That was wonderful.
I want you to tell all the other contestants that are watching that I'm really not that good.
Oh.
This was just a...
Oh, no, you were right on the money. It was perfect. Every clue was exactly right. Everything was wonderfully done. You have $5,000. You now have a total of $8,500. Which is not a bad way to start. We'll come back with more of Super Password. Tomorrow, Super Password will be worth $5,000, and we'll find out who's going to do that in just a minute. That was great.
So
you had 17 seconds left.
So
it was 20 seconds left. You went in 41, 43 seconds.
Bang. I got a new timing.
Can you imagine TV without the deal of the day?
Can you convertible?
the winning match.
Easy as
pie.
Yeah. Or the family huddle.
Come on, honey.
Well, maybe you can imagine it, but why would you want to?
He's holding my hand.
Now, don't do that.
I am not.
Primetime Buzz. TV just wouldn't be the same without it. Tonight, starting at 8, only on Buzzer. Let's play.
We have two really, really good players today.
Unfortunately, they couldn't be here.
Elaine and Tom, you're both really super. We had a gentleman on the other day, you may remember, named Bob Van Bargen, and he won $20,600, but we had made a mistake in some of the scoring. So in all fairness, and because NBC said so, he's coming back today to have another chance, even though he's already got plenty of dough, but it's all, what's fair is fair. And here he is, please, Bob Van Bargen.
Well, congratulations.
Hi, Bob. Hello, Lynn.
Wonderful.
Well, you've been given a reprieve, and this is wonderful because I know you can use it and tell the people your story for those who missed it.
Well, my name is Bob Van Bargen, and I'm a salesman, and I'm a basketball junkie, and I did a lot of raving about my two daughters, one of whom is studying child psychology, and the other is learning to be an opera singer.
Right.
So the $20,000 is going to come in very handy at tuition time.
Yes, but you're not finished yet.
Oh, Grant Tinker is his uncle.
Grant who?
Grant Tinker. Uncle. Tackle.
A grown man said Grant Tinkle on the air. Well, good luck on NBC in your future, sir. Okay, take a look at the first word, if you will, Elaine and Tom.
Oh, sure, if I can.
Okay, this is a $100 puzzle starting off here.
Please,
and Tom, you're going to give the clue to Bob.
Swollen.
Glands.
Very amusing, but not right, sir. Elaine?
Busting.
Bursting.
Okay. Tom?
Can I make gestures and things?
No, you can't, really.
Biceps.
Bulging.
Oh, yes.
Bulging.
That's exactly right.
What gesture were you going to make?
I was going to write it on my forehead.
The only thing,
bulging.
No, you can't do that. You could have done maybe eyes. You could have gone
popping.
Okay, here we go. We have bulging.
Yeah, I didn't think of that.
Well, maybe not. Bob, what do you think that could possibly be, sir?
Staying in that vein, let's try Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Is it Arnold Schwarzenegger? No, it's not Arnold. Okay, here we go. Moving right along. Next word, please. It's coming up. The folks at home have it. Oh. And Tom, will you continue, please?
Biceps.
Muscles.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. So simple.
There's so many, I couldn't think
so many.
Of.
Yes, you could have said triceps, biceps, all of those things. Bulging muscles, Bob.
Weightlifting.
Is it weightlifting?
No, you sure can guess.
It's not that either.
He's good.
He's a good guesser.
He's a good guesser.
Those guesses just come right out, don't they?
Wouldn't be surprised if he'd already won $20,000 or something.
The way he's guessing, he probably very well could have won something like that. Here comes the next word, please. There it is. Tom?
Wert. Can I say that?
I'm not sure.
Again, please.
Oh, well, I don't know.
No good, okay.
Can't? Oh, gee, I would argue with that, but I won't. So we can't do that. We have to move over to Elaine.
I won't argue with that. Jade.
Green.
Yes, all right. Bulging muscles and green, Bettina.
Jolly Green Giant?
Very good. Guess.
Is it the Jolly Green Giant? Now you know who it is, right, gang? That makes
sure.
It for sure. You know who it is, sir.
I think so.
Of course you do. All right, here we go. Next word, please.
Tell me.
There it is. And Elaine, you will continue now.
Oh.
No. It does whirl by, doesn't it, Tom? Time is still whirling by, isn't it? Look at these two fencing with each other.
Ready?
All right, Elaine, yes.
You said Elaine, okay. Sailor.
Swabby.
What? What?
What was wrong with that?
Slightly illegal.
Okay.
Oh.
Here's the fourth and final clue, gang.
And nobody. He couldn't see it, right?
Yeah, he didn't get the benefit of it, the poor Bob.
I didn't see it either, but I know what she must have done.
Yes, all right. Tom, you've got the fourth and final clue here.
Robin. No, nobody could ever get that in a million years.
Uh,
Green Incredible Hulk.
Okay. Hulk. You said Robin. The word was Popeye, as a matter of fact. Let's put it up there. What did you say, Robin?
Robin Williams.
We have bulging muscles, green, and Popeye. We still don't have a word, but the answer, but we have one more clue to go. Let's put that word up there, please. Everybody at home is getting it. This is it, ladies and gentlemen. Elaine, please.
Spinach.
Vegetable.
Yes. All right, now. Bulging muscles, green, Popeye, and vegetable.
Spinach.
Is it spinach? Yes, it is. Not where I thought we were going. So that's where I thought it was for sure. When it wasn't Popeye, I thought sure it was Lou Ferrigno. Okay, we'll be back in just a moment with some more Super Password after this message for you.
What would you have done?
I think it was like this.
Got it. What did you do?
Oh,
is that what you did?
That's it.
Well, that's no good.
Oh, I thought you did this.
Want to walk the dog? There's a whammy for that. But if you want to win, there's no whammy for that. Press your luck. Coming up next on Buzzer.
Here we are. We're going to have to say goodbye soon, I think. This is all over. This show went so fast today. Maybe not for you, but for us, it certainly did. It's wonderful to have you here, and I know you're going to be with us all week, and I think you two might be around for a while. I hope you will. We'll see you tomorrow on Super Password. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.
A member of our studio audience will receive Oneida Silversmith's gift certificate for a beautiful assortment of gifts for your entertaining and enjoyment, including your choice of luxurious stainless flatware and silver-plated hollowware furnished by Oneida Silversmith. And some of our departing contestants will receive Lazy Boy's recliner rocker chair. You may enjoy quality and comfort as you rock, recline, or relax. Furnished by Lazy Boy. And your choice of one of these Jules Jurgensen watches, ladies' quartz analog with six diamonds and mesh bracelet, or a gents' quartz analog day-date with matching bracelet, furnished by Jules Jurgensen. Skyway's newest luggage for easier handling on stairs, curbs, and tight places. Luggage on wheels, outdoor twist fabric, and colors, including new coffee brown, furnished by Skyway. An assortment of products from this week's Super Bowl coupon insert featuring Miracle Whip, the bread spread Miracle Whip. Doritos, what goes great with football? Definitely Doritos. Look for these products in this week's Super Bowl insert. This is Gene Wood speaking for Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production.